do we see that a genuine effort is being made to change that thinking? Like, for instance, is there some sensitization? I don't know, as in maybe sensitization is not the right word, but is there some effort being made to make the male colleagues more aware, or, you know, about these nuances? For instance, like, I'll just refer to that ad once again. Even though the husband did not demand the wife to cook, but she felt it was her duty to cook. So is there some effort being made in that direction, that demands on women are not, you know, are eased out a bit?
I think it's tough. I mean, the fact is, a working woman has to do more than a working man. She has to juggle, she has to multitask. It's hard. I mean, there is no question that it's harder for us when we are working women, because we have to manage something at home. And I think we want to do it. I don't have a child of my own, but if my parents are ill, and if I have to go to work, I think the way to do it is really to build support systems around yourself at home, massive support system, so that you can deliver without a tremendous, I think your family really, really needs to rally around you at the times in which you need them. Like, everyone says, how do you manage? How do you manage? In media, the hours are crazy. I'm sure all three of us share insane hours. There have been times, I'm sure all of us have done that, where for 3 days you just don't go home. You're working in the office, you're shooting, you're editing, or you're studying or fighting a case. How do you do this? It's not the colleagues at work that need to understand. They already understand. These women are bright, they're smart, they already got it. But at home, you need a support system. So work out your support system, whoever it is. It could be your mom, your mom-in-law, it could be your friends, it could be really good staff at home. Have someone you can fall back on so you don't panic every time there's an emergency. And it allows you to perform. These are the realities of being a working woman. Let's not shy away from it. There is a certain amount of guilt involved being a working woman as opposed to being a working man. And it's a fact. And I think, you know, it's been mentioned time and again. You read any book on working women. Let's agree that it is tough. And let's, once we acknowledge that it's tough, we can actually start working solutions for ourselves. And I'm so happy that, you know, things, when I hear these, I think these are things that, they're not small things, Zareen. They are fantastic, beautiful, inspiring things that y'all have done to make women happier.